Insects. There's all kinds. But all share a quirky fact you may not know. Just like all animals, they have blood. But where most animals have red iron-based blood, an insect's blood is copper-based green. This praying mantis is bleeding from its leg joint. And this cottonwood borer is bleeding from the end of an antenna. Green blood. Huh. So that's why your summer windshield isn't painted red. I'm Mike Blair in the Kansas Outdoors.